The Sentinel boys basketball team has lived up to its highly anticipated billing in 2021 with its undefeated 10-0 start. The success was 2, even 3 years in the making, as the Spartans endured growing pains with players in the program starting at a young age. Three players who saw starters minutes out of the gates as sophomores were Alex Germer, Tony Froelich-Fair, and Hayden Cobb.
The most special part is just everything's building together from sophomore year to junior year. We're just maturing more. Our bodies are developing more. We're now the top dog. We're mentally there and we're physically there. And all of our skills and work in the offseason is really paying off.
Germer and Cobb played on varsity as freshmen for the Spartans and have watched it progressively grow with the ups and the downs. Getting thrown into the fire is hard as an underclassman, but doing so alongside others the same age made it easier.
I think it's really special because we've had this starting five since our seventh grade year, and actually getting that chance to finally push for that state championship, which we've always wanted.
Froelich-Fair jumped right in with Sentinel's varsity team after moving to Montana from Oregon before his sophomore year. They've all grown a lot together and even looked toward another successful Sentinel program as an example.
Junior year, I thought we were continuing to grow at like a good pace, but I think we were lacking some things like defensively and just like our attitudes like towards the game of basketball. We weren't working as hard as we could every play, every game. So I think that was kind of transitioning into this year, working hard. We put that discipline into ourselves after like the football guys. We saw how well that worked for them.
When we set goals, not only did they know what their goals were, they knew what we had to do to reach those goals. And that's rare. You know, the kids, you know the work that needs to be done, and they could actually verbalize what we needed to do. And those three are a big part of that.
Reporting in Missoula, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.